Russia is celebrating its Navy Day with parades held throughout the country's naval bases. President Vladimir Putin, along with senior defense officials, led the main parade in the naval capital of St. Petersburg. Nearly 50 of the country's most advanced weapons were under review, including vessels, warships and submarines, and more than 4,000 personnel are involved. Navy Day was first decreed in the Soviet era and is traditionally celebrated on the last Sunday of July.